Okay. Should be good to go. So we want English, full screen, 1080 gamepad. Okay. Just make sure this looks and sounds good and everything. One sec. Right, I think we're all set. Sure. That sounds lovely. Particularly enjoy this mouse cursor. There we go. Hapspur. Work with me, boyo. Ooh. Is anyone in here? Anyone gonna help me pick this name? I don't think anyone's here yet. Damn, it's a shame. Let's give it a minute. See if anyone shows up. Conra, I need a character name, dude. I'll leave it to you if you want. If you want it, it's up to you. Hang on a sec. Never change names. All right. Whoops. Get that shit out of here. No. That's fine. Yeah. All right. Endear. Counter along the way. All right. All right, Hapsper. Spirit Knight. Textiles weapon. Snow Chronicles. Sick. Okay, so really weird, but square seems to be yes, no. X seems to be the back out option, which is interesting. Okay. Damn, what the fuck, this penguin up. I don't know, man. This Hapsburg, this guy doesn't look too threatening. From a certain distance, the monster's battle will begin. If you approach from the front, now under guard mode. Full ATB and SP gauges, allowing you to make preemptive attack. Okay. Dorful bust. Too late. You missed it. Too damn late. Screens are full, my screen is full, the screen is also displayed, blah 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 blah. Oh my god. Yeah, boy. It's called a pengi. Okay. Boy, if you don't. Got him. Okay. This is kind of pretty. I'm a fan. Alright, let's get it, boy. Whoa, what? No? So if you hit R2 and L2 at the same time, it'll ask you if you want to exit. Keep that in mind. More pengis. A whole hive of penguses. Spirit Knight stones on me. What? Ooh. I should use text. Try that one out. Okay. Next menu, support Spirit Knight grants effects that occur automatically during battle. So actives and passives, okay. Spirit Knight can be equipped from the menu. It's done by inserting them into the slots. First character can only have one slot, but they gain more. Three types of slot. One for command, one for support, and ones that can be used to equip either. Okay. Neat. I'll equip it, bro. Chill out. Hey, what? I ain't... This is a PlayStation controller. I don't know what that means. Cyclone. Is that equipped? What? I can change the name? Interesting. Okay. Cool, cool. Okay, so I got combos. We can do X-Strike and Grand Cross with it. I like that. I like that. Okay. Okay. You be careful. Come here, Pengi. An exact kill. Yes. And another one. Some sturdy sheet metal. Okay, that's cool. Energy emanating from inside of it. What's this? What? Oh, it's a save point. Okay. This is, yeah, it's got some Japanese, all right. So this gets really confused with this controller. Hang on one sec. Yeah, let's keep that on wait for now. On background music. His voice. Okay. So I can't change controls? Oh wait, there we go. Okay. Up, right, left, down. Cancel. Trigger momentum mode. Right and left. Pause during combat. No. think we're alright. This is I Am Setsuna, yes. Yeah, good point. I don't know. I don't know if it is allowed. Seems to be allowed so far. No one's caught me yet. Where's the damn secret treasure? Alright. Oh my god. One sec. Okay. Ooh, she's still breathing. Thank goodness. The fuck? That's a big pangas. See such moments to strike. When I see one's full flash and one SP point will appear at the top, the gauge will then be reset and will start to fill up from the bottom once more. Max SP is 3. Oh yeah, Jax, he's zonked out. Characters at least one SP point. You can choose to trigger momentum mode, has various additional effects. Action light will appear above them. Okay. Damage, crits, status ailments, when healing will recover additional HP, increase range or duration. Special bonuses that affect your whole party sometimes randomly occur. This is known as singularity. There are various different bonuses than the ones that occur chosen randomly. The more you use momentum mode, the greater the chance of singularity occurring. During long battles, make sure to use momentum. Okay. I got it. Alright, boy. Was his name Jabu? Oh, shit. Alright. He hits a little hard.
やるぞ。成功は無駄だ。やるぞ。
Oh shit. I got potions? Yes I do. So how do I trigger the damn? Confused. Whoops. Okay. Aw, shit, that level up. I don't know what I just said. Whoops. Pour some out for that big old burr. Yet we were hired by your father. Yeah, you're welcome. Damn, thanks, Habsburg. You're the real MVP, boy. See ya. Later, loser. For the rest of my goddamn life. Even do anything. You made me fight everything. What's this? Bitch. Yeah, you recognize, fool. Thank you. Oh, okay. Killer, huh? All right, sure. Sure. But he's not Setsuna. He's Endir. Appears to be unskippable. Dude, Tomoki Miyoshi is the MVP right now. For this music. You went to Taco Bell exclusively for a Baja Blast? There's nothing wrong with that. You act like I've never done that before. Small island, it was a small village. Okay, yeah, I already heard this bit. The village of sacrifice. Sacrifice is chosen. That's fucking morbid. And chosen to become a sacrifice. Is she who is my target? I'm gonna kill the sacrifice? Okay. Thanks, pal. So, hang on one sec. How did I? No. Oh, there it was. Okay. This is fucking me up. Let me switch to my Xbox controller. I thought it was gonna be PlayStation shit. Okay. So, confirm selection should be A. Cancel should be B. Open main menu is Y. Trigger momentum is X. Down, left, right, up. Right, so trigger momentum should be X. Okay, start. That is start, right? Okay. Okay. Okay, gotcha. It's all making sense now, y'all. Sorry. Controls were a little janky. This is a pretty place. My friend? Oh, okay. Let me just do it. Fuck. What if there's invisible stuff? I hate games that hide invisible stuff. Five fog stones, yes. Hi, friend. Thanks. Yeah. Head northwest, and I'll see it. Okay. Goombi would already be lost. You start giving her cardinal directions. That's it. Is this the world map? Can I save on the world map? Yes, I can. What the hell? Sorry, I was just kidding. What the fuck? My controller just shit. You know, I read there were issues with the controls in this game, working with certain game pads. Interesting. Okay. Alright, back to the old PlayStation. I would very much like to overwrite this save, or at least get out of here. Yeah, apparently I gotta use keyboard for this, which is kinda odd. I don't know, I seem to have nothing. So far, very unimpressed. Let me alt-tab it. What the fuck? Okay, I got out somehow. This is so weird. Okay. These controls are murdering me right now. Let's see if we can actually save. Okay, it worked. Alright, I think we're okay. Weird. Hi, friend. How nice of you. Huh? True. Damn, sorry, passionate young man. Tough break. Shopping is Falling Snow Monument. Just past the Dazshire Woods. Of course. Where else would they be? Alright, so we're looking for a monument. Just 3 Athenian waters. they didn't even try. Monsters in the Woods, classic. Way to go, Grandma. Okay, let's see. Hmm. This town doesn't seem to be too exciting. Ooh, your wife was a sacrifice? Tough break, buddy. Nah, monsters belong in the woods. I'm fine with that. That's a pretty standard place for them. Round cheek little boy. Strong enough to protect someone, like the lady in the sacrifice's guard. Good on you, kid. Everyone's so cheerful. This game's gonna be fucking sad. It's getting hard. Alright, yeah, the monsters are tough. The woods are scary. No one likes to go through them. You look like a merchant. Is there an antidote? Remove sap status? Is that like poison? Paralysis, confusion. Huh. Neat. Alright, let's get a couple of each, just so we have them. Okay. Thanks, pal. Yeah, the music's kind of fucking fantastic. So I've heard, Conra, this story. The gameplay is very Chrono Trigger, the story is very Final Fantasy X. If you haven't already noticed the parallels. Talk to this guy already. Oh no, he's an uncomfortable looking man. Horribly written. I don't know if that's necessarily the case. Just a similar overarching storyline. Kid, you fucking goofed. I already knew she was there, but you goofed bad. Alright, how the fuck do I get out of here then? Do I just leave the way I came, I guess? Is Aaron at least here? I don't think so. So we need to go to the Razzle Dazzle Woods or whatever it was called. Yeah, those, the Dazshire Woods. Okay. Wait, fuck. I'm really struggling. I'm gonna figure out how to use this fucking focus thing or whatever. I don't get that. Confused. Huh. I set it to square. Of course it's locked. So I don't understand. Can I reread this tutorial on that? By any chance? It's the Snow Chronicles? Combat. Momentum. For being included on the hover, greatly increasing one's power to come. It's reasonable to remove these limiters and unlock maximum potential power. Momentum is said to be able to draw. That doesn't help. I get singularities random, but we're supposed to use momentum. Yeah, but I'm using the PlayStation, so like, even though I was mapping it, it was making it weird. I don't know. Maybe I can't do it quite yet. Or maybe we just won't do it. We'll play on hard mode. Okay, that's all that was there. Come here, Pangus. Ooh, that exact kill. I don't know what benefit that has, or if they just like letting me know, but... Is this path through the snow, like, will that last forever? Oh no, it fades, okay. Oh boy, that's a big fella. Let's get him. What's this guy called? A Walumpa. Ooh, hit me with the super slap. Pretty sure I should be able to use it, but I can't. It's so odd. What else could it be? Select, start. Huh. I don't know. Give me that smooth oil. Good thing I bought a bunch of those. Okay. I understand. Whoa. Ah, shit. Okay. Well, we found the shortcut home. Sorry, this is probably like super not interesting to watch at first. I'm just trying to get used to it, and the controls are really not user-friendly. So it's just taking me a quick minute. I think I got it though. Hey, girl. Sacrifice? Nah.
Dude. Alright, roll credits, motherfuckers. It's over.
That wasn't much of a swing. Do we change Setsuna's name? I mean, it is the name of the game. Speak now or forever hold your peace. I'll give you a couple minutes. If you tell me to fucking name her Dorf, though. My most anticipated game of the year. I am Dorf. We'll do it. We'll do it for Goombi. Yes, I do. Hold up. One sec. We gotta remember this. Alright. What the fuck? Bitch. I can't even count the number of magic users I've taken on at once. I think I lost. Where am I? Who am I? Let's go with who am I. Bitch. Alright, we got another opportunity here, folks. Hit me with those good names. Yes, well, no. Do the reg names? It's too late. I already named Setsuna Dorf. Alright, I guess that's fine. I'll always know who Setsuna is. That's true. I don't care, bitch. Damn, she just put me back out. Yeah, we'll see, buddy. Who defended me? Careful with my answers. Yeah, they may come back to haunt me in a trial, huh? Send Dorf to the death. It was Dorf. Dorf protected me.
Bort.
Mmm. Huh. Looks like you need me now. And me. Dude, you fucker.
Dorf. Thanks, girl.
So I get out of here. Later. Oh shit, it's a wampus. Whatever they were called. Alright, I'll help. Hey, Terna, join my party. Okay, she double hits, I like that. She's speedy. Ooh, the exact kill. I did not check under the bed for life savings, you're right. Unbelievable, how could I be so foolish? No way, bitch. Girl, you can't kill me. Let me check under this bed for life savings real quick, though. I know, I bet you're going nuts over this Japanese. Alright, no life savings. Always check the fireplace as well. That's a good place to look in these types of games. Alright. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, fuck. Say your prayers, motherfucker. Ooh, extract? Already? Now you love to see that. So what does that mean? So that means... Okay, it's 15 apiece for X Strike. So the Spirit Knight I have equipped is Cyclone. Enables East Cyclone off of a wide attack range, can also knock back enemies. I can eventually get Grand Cross with that. Charge, Super Speed, X-Strike, Grand Cross, and Coup de Grace. Okay, okay. I like it. Yeah, this music is pretty stressful, you're right. I'm sorry. What's up, Penguins? X-Strike them. That's okay. That's how we use momentum. I have to like time it with their attacks. That makes sense. Okay. Let's run out of MP. Yeah, we're gonna need that. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Okay. Where the monsters is? No mini-map. Ooh, the super slap, damn son.
I've already been in this village. There was nothing here. This is the main village I came to first. It was empty. Oh, what the fuck? You can't make me fight a goddamn dragon bird when I'm level 3? What is this? I'm done. Must protect Dorolf even if it costs our lives. Ooh, thanks for the heals, Dorolf. Yeah, it's about to get lit. Okay, okay. She's being very logical. Dorolf knows all. Eterna's total waifu? I don't know. Yeah. I'm team Eterna over Dorolf right now. Okay. Alright, I see. Ooh, she's got that real cute voice though. She got that real anime voice. Let's attack this one up. That's shitty. Oh my god, alright. What skills does Dorolf have? Oh, cure, okay. All allies, nice, okay, sweet. Oh my god. Yeah, Turner's got a cool hood. I agree. Hey, a little early for that, okay? She's fine. Get back, Dorolf! Oh, I like that. Don't worry, I'm not gonna die here. Can I do that during a tech? Yeah. Ooh, shit, son. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Achievement unlocked, y'all. Bitch! Kidding me? This was supposed to be a nice, like, serious, somber game. I just ruined it by naming her Dorolf. Is that Roshi? Ooh, the ultimate punishment. Looking up the voice actors, of course you are. Northernmost house. Okay. Most did voices for Fire Emblem Fates. Huh. Well, I don't think there wasn't a choice for the Japanese VO in that, was there? Like, English version was English only, I think. What's your advice? It's got special medals. Find these medals in your weapons. It's possible to raise their stats. If you progress through the game, you'll also be able to purchase medals from Weppy and Tallies. Okay, neat. I didn't make any money from any of those fights. Fine. Eternus is the voice for Axew in Pokemon? Wild. Well, yeah, but it's not like you've heard the Japanese voices. I'm looking for familiarity here. Find out what anime they've done. What do I mean to do then? Keep your hands off Dorf. Fine. If I must. Where you at, girl? What up? I watched, what's it called? Cabinary? Most of it. I suppose I'll go with you, Dorf. Yeah. What? Remove from party. No. Is that where we're going? Back to the monument? Don't call me a fucking dork. You're the dork that watches shit in Japanese. Guy tries to kill me. Let's make him my bodyguard. Yeah, the classic choice. Really, really no other viable choice, to be honest with you. Excuse me, Pangasus. She did say she wanted to come back here, right? Or am I just doing this for nothing? Yeah, yeah, okay. You're welcome. What? Dude. I literally have interacted with her once where I tried to kill her, and she's acting like she's in love with me. Yeah, the victory fanfare is, not the greatest. It's not terrible, but I find it odd that they decided to go with, because unless it's going to drastically change, I'm thinking this entire soundtrack's going to be, like, piano-based. Which, like, I don't know, you need some brass in there to really give that oomph. Girls like Bad Boys. True. Uh-oh, my answer's coming back to haunt me. Oh, never mind. Alright, you're welcome. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh my god. What? Waiting for someone to try and kill you? I'm happy I met you too, Dorf. I feel this will be a long friendship we have. Until your, you know, inevitable demise. Is there something over here? No. No. I really like that that shake they included when you hit an invisible wall. You're welcome, lady. Can I? You already said that. I'm glad I met you too, I guess. See ya, Dorth. It's been real. It's been fun. But it hasn't been real fun. You can't claim that line. That line's been used for eons. But yeah, it is kind of your catchphrase, I guess, huh? Only because you're lame. Yeah, I guess. I don't. Why is everyone so comfortable with me just going on this? Ah, whatever. You're the pride of the village, Dorf. Don't you forget it. The toothless old man. And brush your teeth while I'm gone. Oh. Thanks. Mother's keepsake, aw. Oh, that's it. That's Dad? Okay. Stand me over this side, the most appropriate route. Small amount of gold. Yeah, give me that money, money, money. Everyone's throwing me 5K. Stop saying that. Dorf. Aeterna. Okay. We got the squad back together. Let's hit the town, y'all. Let's So there's that village. There's the dock there. What's this? Can I go on this mountain? No? This is it, huh? I'm never coming back? Okay. It feels like I should be able to go. Maybe I'll come back eventually. We'll see. Wow, that's a really nice boat. Do I get to steer the boat? No? Okay. Ugh. Your waifu is very brutal, Conra. You jinxed us, Dorf. What is this goddamn hermit crab? Aw, that dude can fight. Look at him. You see that cloak? He's a wizard if I've ever seen one. If that dude ain't a wizard. Oh, Jesus. I've got a hermit crab and a couple pangasus. Get your shit slapped, Dorf. It's reminding you of Grandia 2? Yeah, I can see that. It's got a Grandia vibe to it, I suppose. Crab battle. Ain't no battle like a crab battle. Oh, he's a merchant. Aw, I'm still convinced he's a wizard. I think that's actually Robin. Ludius. The Magic Consortium, okay. I mean, I knew this boy had wizard ties. Oh my god. What? The fuck? Alright, this is... God. This became a lituation fast. Oh my god, what the fuck? Yes. Darsha's gotta be around here somewhere. Yeah, true. Then I'll know this is your kind of game. Holy shit, that hurt. Wow, that's a really big heal. Ooh, got him big. Ooh, the body slam. Sensing walls have consumed my foes when she X strikes. Interesting. Please don't. Alright. Oh, we got momentum control, folks. Alright, here. Oh, I don't have enough MP. Shit. Can I switch? Doral. Tech. Item. MP. For Ender. Okay, now we can extract. Alright, I did it. Hopefully that was good enough for you. It's dead? That's a momentum kill? Nice. The Sea God's Rainbow Scale. Guys, we're level 4 and we just killed the Sea God. Okay, and the ship sank. What the fuck? Well, alrighty then. What's that? Avalanche kelp? Oh no, Dorolf! Ooh, if I can cyclone right now? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's that shit I do like. I don't know what all this shit's for. I'm getting a lot of items. I guess crafting? Who cares? Alright, let's find her then. Bronze timepiece. Neat. There she is. Doral! Don't throw shit at me. Yeah. See, I'm smart. The old avalanche kelp. Hold on. I'm gonna go back to this little place over here. Komodo to translate this. I don't know where Komodo's at. That boy's MIA. I don't know where anyone's at. Everyone was hyped as hell for Fire Emblem. But not I am Dorolf. Oops. Ooh, a wind ride? Tell me more. Soulforge Light Sword offers great ease of use and a good balance between attack and defense. Warding process secret of the Masked Tribe. Oh yeah. Oh, but I can strengthen it, huh? Oh, no tempering items owned. Wind Rider on there though. Does it actually change? Oh yeah. Neat. He has it equipped now. What are these special chests, man? That's like three of them or four of them I've already found. Ooh. What is he's cure? I won't allow it. Got him. Flonian territories. What was that called? Forgotten Shore? Where to, motherfuckers? Oh, I can find shit on the world map too? Nice. Got a square onion. I'ma eat that later. Serendale. Damn. She just said, "Are you okay?" Because it's one word. Diobu? Neat. I don't know how you've actually picked up on words from watching anime. Anytime I've ever watched it in Japanese, I don't know. I never really pay attention. Not enough to pick up words. Let's explore this house for... Really? Some old bullshit. Come here, Pangus. It's small words you picked up. Can't tell what they're saying otherwise. Yeah, I feel you. So crazy that you picked up some words at all. It is an ornamental sword. I'm Dorf. Oh man. Neater? Knitter? Knit? I don't know. I suppose keep it. He said keep all the names the same, right? I can't pronounce that though. Whoops, shit. Dude. R.I.P. Neater's eye. Thanks. Of course we do. Perica, huh? This guy, this might be your Auron, Conra. It's not actually him, but... Cloaked up, big sword. He's not wearing red, but Auron had like he had either sunglasses or an eye patch or something, I think. You're welcome, pal. I wish I could control the camera. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Oh shit, it bounced. The fuck? Poison Puff Puff. That's a good name. Ooh, the double hit. His self-destruct didn't do any damage, though. It's another locked chest. Getting used to seeing a lot of those.
できるの見切れるか。
Oh shit.
Yarzo.
Do they always self-destruct? It appears so. Ooh, a hair shuriken, huh? Chaos Orb Bracelet? Huh. Achievements by the coming of age. We definitely want her to crit, right? Don't do that. Attacks cause elemental damage. Nice. It's okay. I see. Hey, Logic. Welcome. Nice. Well done. Night of Farewells is fucking rough. Nothing up here? Well, fine then.
bum 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 bum.
Parika, that's where we were headed.
Hey, it's the wizard salesman.
Ooh, yeah, that's always scary. Like when your stock starts running low, and you're hitting them with anything you got. That's always a scary situation. Yeah, that's true. Heat's always good to stock up. Hang on one sec, y'all. Okay, sorry. Series of caverns, eh? Of course, it's always caverns. Oh. So is that all I do is just sell that shit to him instead of actually getting money? What's your advice? Where's the magic room we found in town and village? Is what materials that monsters drop, as well as receiving gold. Materials you have previously sold. Oh. Shit. Interesting. Okay. It's quite a bit. So what does green mean? Is green something he wants? Can't tell. Skip three treasure chests in the corner. Yeah, that's true. Honestly, yeah, I don't know. I don't really use, because Thor's ire is like a Ninian ring or whatever. I don't really use her. The Fenrir quickly becomes useless. The recover staff's nice, but you can buy those. So, do I sell all this? Hold on, let me see. See if I need this for anything else. I can talk to these other boys first. Hi, friend. A hail bean. Yeah, the speed wings are huge, for sure. Interesting. I don't want to talk to him again. You get the one with Reno. Yeah, true. If you don't let the village get burned down like I did. Whoa, what's up? I like your dual swords. So it's normally every 10 years, eh? Whoops, I don't know what I said. I think I said we don't need reinforcements. Scrawniest. I don't want to come. I want to get that chest. There we go. Alright, now I'll come. Yeah, bitch. Time to show us what you're made of, boys. Oh, boyos. Ooh, nice miss. R.I.P. brother. Oh, I missed, damn it. Getting prepping that Fallout 4, I see, huh? I like that. Yeah, Fire Emblem was kind of crazy. A lot of people come to watch that. This so far, not doing as hot as I thought it might, but it's alright. I kind of like this game. Sorry, fellas. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's true. I guess, like, maybe in, like, a few weeks, it would probably be bigger, just because people will have played it. And if they like it, then they'll be willing to watch it, but... Which place is your place? Yeah, no. Probably not. Ooh, water broccoli, though. JFG's had it before streaming games in general. Yeah, I mean, it really just depends on the game, honestly. Like, the first game I streamed was Chrono Cross, and I mean, I got the vast majority of my followers from that. Then I did Legend of Dragoon, which was less successful. Actually, no, Legend of Dragoon wasn't bad. Xenogears was crap for viewers. And then Fire Emblem was pretty big. Apothecary, what you got? Special medals. By combining medals with your weapon, it's possible to raise their stats. If you rest of the game, you'll also purchase medals from Weppy and Tallies. Okay, neat. So I can only buy from him? Chef. Chefs are found in town villages, walking them, you can purchase food. Food can be used from the menu and comes into effect the next battle. After the battle, the effect goes away. Increase selection of food available by collecting combinations of ingredients. Ingredients are obtained from the shining spots on the world map. Oh, okay, that's what those are. And certain NPCs will give me recipes. Huh, okay. Neat. Sure. Ooh, a paprika cobbler salad, thanks. Ah, okay. Neat. Characters equipped with the talisman, the flux bonus. Flux. Adding fluxes to it. There are various types of flux bonus. Power of text. On screen as the battle is over. Huh. Okay. I have no idea what the fuck any of this means. But, yeah, okay, gotcha. Momentary recovery, dying power. I'm not gonna buy any of those yet. Possibly not at all. We'll see. Hang on one sec, guys. So I saw Eddie show up for a quick second. And then he left right away. So I guess I can just go ahead and sell all this shit to this guy, right? Materials? Wait, not the green stuff. Resistance against sap. Hmm. Sea God's rainbow scale, huh? Lodging. So a lot of these are like usable. Huh. I don't know if that's gonna be like useful or what. Oh no, I need to sell them. For that. Okay. Yeah, fuck that. There we go. So the cyclone we already have. Aura. Into moon. Huh. Interesting. Wall. Lightning for Dwarf, that's kind of cool. Eterna's already got charge. Protect. Slow. Pride. Bleeding energy to bear's weapons. Booting physical attack power. That's all I can get. So let's get a lightning. Confused. How do I buy the damn thing? Why would I want to get more than one? Let's look. Okay. Okay, cool. Sorry, still getting used to some of these weird systems. He said to stay at her house, right? Alright, that was there. Wait, let me, it's the talisman guy. Well, let me get that dagger, though. I don't know about all that. General All right. Let's go back to that lady's house. That was not her house. Oh shit. What happened to the damn captain? Freak. Let's get him, boys. Not me. Damn, Connor, that's wise as hell. You know we're going to Serendale. Let's follow his ass. Oh, Dorf. No problem. I fucking guess. Bump, 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 bump. Was Serendale where we came from? I don't remember where that was. I think it was over here. Yes. Let's get it. What the fuck? Oh my god, call him bad motherfucker. It's protecting the village, doy. some cobbler. Nothing better than some cobbler you find in the damn dirt and snow. Let's see, what combos we got now? Protect, huh? Let's finalize near the target. X strike. Nice. Where did he go? Uh-oh. My boy said he ain't trustworthy. Must have been a reason, Nadir. I don't know. You guys have a proposed pronunciation on this dude's name? Nidr. He just likes hunting monsters. Was a failure. God. So that's why. Magudir? Nidir? Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking. I've been saying Nidir. Nidir. What if it's just N-I-D-R? Dude, kill this shrewd-eyed young man. Oh, fuck. Reaper. No. We got this, boy. Reaper, kill, sacrifice. Who is this man? Toro. Oh, I like that a lot. Ooh, big fan of that as well. Nidir. I like that as well. Protect. Any boost defense of all allies in the target. Nice. Alright, now we're starting to get somewhere, folks. Oh, I missed. What's her name? Ooh, light resistance down. I like that. Shit.
できる。 fight. Yes.
Jesus. There we go. Oh, damn. Damn, we leveling up out here. Wait, what? Please select fluxes to add. Okay. Sure. Uh-oh. He's back and he's pissed. Oh, fuck. Tell him, Dorf. Damn, son! Thanks, Dorf. You're the real MVP. Definitely not, bro. The shrewd-eyed young man. yeah, they could have just thrown him a damn name, honestly. Don't worry about it. Trusting your boy. Hey, Bloody. What's up, my friend? Oh, Jesus. One second, y'all. Let me fill up my go-go juice. While we're taking a quick break. How the hell is everybody tonight? Oh my god, this is on tight. We got it though, don't worry. So this game so far, so the main character Ender, which is the dude in blue, he's basically just a mercenary and he was hired to kill this girl, Setsuna, who we renamed Dorf. And basically she's something called a sacrifice, and every 10 years a sacrifice is picked, and they have to go sacrifice themselves to some evil monster to stop monsters from taking over the world. He was supposed to kill her, but he bitched out, and now he's helping get her to her sacrifice place. Nancy Weeaboo, yeah. Yeah, basically. Yeah. We're raising her like a pig for slaughter so she can be killed at the right time. We're basically Dumbledore. but we don't have a cool beard. Alright, we're back. Nancy Weeaboo, I would read those books. Oops, I probably shouldn't have. Oh well. Do I have a wall? Yes, I own one. It's not equipped though. Need insight. White snow lily flower. And all kinds of shit for that. Alright, yeah. We'll find that stuff eventually, I guess. So where are we going? Captain's house? Oh, captain's up. Well, damn, you weren't injured that bad. Same. Leave the village to go northwest. Will do. Look for some sort of icy caves. All right. A cave, right? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. I was just about to complain about the music starting to get repetitive, but they changed it up. I don't know, man. I like it, but it's just a little too much piano for me. Can you imagine a twin boss being called Jenga and Baru, or the Jenga Baron Bros? Oh, the shrewd-eyed young man's back in it. Oh my god, it's a Wampus. Alright, a party of four. Glad to have you, brother. Promise to protect Dorlf. Same. I'm playing I Am Setsuna at 1 in the morning. Does that make it AM Setsuna? Good one! But yeah, yeah. I guess it does. Alright. Now, decision time. I don't have to use Ender. That's surprising. Alright, let's take a turn out for a minute, see what this guy can do. Aerial strike, I like that. that? No? Downloaded the soundtrack. Yeah, it's, I mean, it's peaceful. It's nice. It's just, I was in that area too long. It was starting to get a little repetitive for me, but now it's better.
Yes.
Who does he combo with? None of them. Oh yeah, it's very Chrono Trigger for sure. Bitch. Oh, is this the demo area? I never played the demo. I didn't know there was a demo. Can I change my party anywhere? Yeah. Let's take Doroth out for a sec. Huh. Literally Chrono Trigger. Try this. Oh, I like that. That's a fine move. I'd really like that chest, but... Oh, yep, here we go. Overkill, Link kill, something kill. Yeah, back up. I know, that's kind of annoying that they explode. Ooh, I gotta provoke. Who's that for? Not him. Not her. Must be him. Oh yeah. Enables use to provoke, directs enemy attacks towards the user, also boosts the user's defense when used in momentum mode. Okay, I like that. So how do I know if they have... So I guess it shows it there, right? Okay, so only they have X-Strike. I don't think... They're the only ones that have a two-man combo. Okay. So we just need to get our skills up. Locked? Of course it's locked. Oh, hit them all. I love that. Dick. Ah, didn't get neater. A fluff. What's that say? A fluff shroom? I like that.
やるぞ。
Funny how it said overkill. Yeah, they'll like, they'll drop different items based on how you kill them. So like, if you kill them with, you know, light, dark, fire, water, whatever, or overkill, or if you get an exact kill on them, which means like, you know, doing the exact amount of damage it takes, then I don't know, they drop different stuff which can be used for different upgrades, and it sounds kind of crazy. I don't really have the means to choose how I kill them yet, but I assume I will later. Aw, shit. It's a damn Wampus. It's not really called a Wampus, I just forget what it's called. No. There we go. Oh, he was already dead. Cool. Oh wow, that hit them all. Nice. And pushed them back. I like that. Stove asparagus. Yummy. So my question is, does Dorolf get XP while not in combat? He's got 41 to go. Let's check that after the next fight, because I'm curious. This will be a boss area. Hang on. One sec. I didn't go this way. Alright, so she was at 41 to go. We'll check it after this. Hey, what do you mean? You don't need asparagus off the ground in caves? What's wrong with you? I thought that was normal behavior. Alright, she was at 41. Now she's at 28. Okay, so she does gain XP while not in combat. Useful. Very useful. Let's save point. There it is. Boost the amount of XP earned, number of drops, and max HP. Oh, cool. What? Yeah, you have to let it thaw first. So let's, there's a save point, so I feel like there's a fight coming up. Let's pop that extra XP. Ah, yes. That's what I like to see. Stick it in your pocket a while. It does probably need salt. I agree. Oh. Oh, he's gonna be a poison guy, huh? I don't think it hit anybody. Damn. Critical hits generated more easily. I like that. Ooh, 135. Damn, this dude knows every goddamn element there is. Oh, she is poisoned. Shit. So you know what? We're gonna let that ride. Shit. Yeah, he did definitely use a fire attack. I'm not sure how I feel about that. Hey, I never said it. I just said it was unusual. Oh my god. Ooh, an exact kill. Damn. Particle effects. Aw, yeah, that's what we like to see, boys. One black friend, he can't swim, but still. What the fuck, dude? So what level is she at then? She's at 9? Yeah, we need to get Dorf back in the mix. Don't want her to get underleveled. Oh look, there you go. We got some blue rock salt. That's perfect to go with the asparagus. That's crazy. Living in Florida, like, you never encounter somebody who doesn't know how to swim. Like, it's just, like, unheard of. But, I mean, like, up north, I guess, it makes more sense. Is that where we're headed? The place with the boat? What's over here, though? Explore all nooks and crannies, guys. Okay. Did they really need to make the map this big if they were just gonna put nothing there? Oh, here's a little shack. Oh, yeah, I guess that's true. I didn't know how close you were to bodies of water. Okay, good talk. Live in the desert, 110 degrees Fahrenheit. Yeah, it's gotten well over 100 here a couple days. this summer. But even when it's not over 100, it's like 98, and it feels like you're swimming. It's so fucking humid. Florida's great. Highly recommend. Alright, I don't think we want to go there yet. King Onion. We found him, boys. The king in the the true king in the north, King Onion. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Our winter's here. When I lived in North Florida in Tallahassee, it would get down to like I'm talking like dead January. It would get down to like the low 20s, high teens. It's the coldest I think I've ever experienced in Florida. But farther south where I am now, yeah, it hangs out in the 40s, 50s, 60s through the winter. Summer months are when you want to stay the fuck out, though. It's hell. Tenderville? Negative? What is? I've never been in negative weather. My name's Dorolf. We heard the sacrifice's name was Setsuna. You get the fuck out of here. Castle to the north of town. Alright. It's like a point of pride for them. Huh. Setsuna couldn't make you get Dorolf. Yeah. Tenderville sounds too good to be true. No town can live up to that name. Hey, friendly boy. Yeah, you dummy. I don't know though, I mean, we're strangers, but we did already break into your house, so, I mean, what are you gonna do at that point? You look like you sell shit. Oh, so flux bonuses are random, huh? Okay. Ooh, we got some weapons out here. They's expensive, though. God damn. Some mithril. 5,000 gold? Are you fucking kidding me? Can strengthen a weapon to roughly 1/4 of its maximum stats. About Vegas, that's a lot of tender. Interesting perspective. Man, I just don't know. I don't know, like, how tough money's gonna be to come by. I don't wanna just blow all my cash yet. I'm doing fine so far, damage wise. End Thunder, huh? Adds the light element to the attacks of all allies near the target. Light elemental attacks will also cause more damage. Interesting. She has Protect. Wow, this guy's got a shit ton. Shock. Oh, it's Endear? Hell yeah, let's get one of those. Give me one. We have a cure, we have a lightning. We don't have that, let's get one of those. I think that was all I can afford, right? All that's new. So we don't need these extras then. I discovered. Okay. What's up, Phantom? I do have a little facial hair all of a sudden, yeah. You know me, gotta change it up every now and again. I guess these are just meant to be sold? I don't know, man. I don't know the rules. But these are used for recipes, the green ones, so we'll keep those. Okay. Is this a chef? Is that drawn on? No, it ain't drawn on. It's real. It's the real thing. It ain't good. It ain't good facial hair. I'm not gonna pretend. Ooh, this boy don't like the new lord, huh? Okay, thanks. You're friendly. It's not super bug or something. An endless folder inception titled slash. Said it was too big to delete? 200 and... What the fuck? How did that happen? Do you have any idea how many folders upon folders upon folders there had to be with nothing in them to make it 200? Like, you're talking... like millions to make it get that big. That's insane. What's up, brother? Okay, fine. Format it and let it die. Yeah, that's spooky. Why's the mommy gotta be smaller? What's her name? Perfectly Toothed Girl. Crooked Toothed Man. A sociable young man. I like the names they give these people. Naked men hugging each other. Dope. Couple mid potions, that's cool. You bum. Take your job more seriously. Science, of course. Strong old man. Cool, man. I'm happy for you. Sounds like your past was really, really awesome. Aqua Heart, what's that? Oh, I've got... Makes enemy HP visible. Combo power. Sure, put that on. Huh, okay. Bored looking old man. That's me. Yeah, I agree with that. Good observation. Looking for my damn wife. Is this his wife? Frown marked old woman. Everyone's on edge, huh? Warmly dressed little boy. Agreed, kid. Stay inside forever. Do you leave him? No mercy for the weak. I don't know. I'm probably... Tell me. A couple hours. I think I started around 11. But I was pretty slow to start learning like some of the mechanics and stuff. Alright, Logic. See you, buddy. Thanks for hanging out. And, yeah, it's pretty good so far. It's not like the second coming of Christ or anything, which I didn't expect, but I mean, it feels a lot like Chrono Trigger, which I enjoy immensely, so, yeah, I'm happy with it. Alright, I think we've sufficiently explored the town. No way, I'm gonna be a dick. Let me in. Dude, you got some big ol' hands. You know what that means? Them gloves are huge. Yes, I am Dwarf. Roll the credits. Speaking of which, Phantom, Goombi here. I don't know if you've been around since she's been hanging out. That's my girlfriend. She's streaming Chrono Trigger if you're a fan of that. You could throw her a follow. Ooh, a cache the shipwright's missing? A classic conundrum. What are we supposed to do? I missed that, I'm sorry. Alright. Make ourselves comfortable in town. Fair enough. Let's look for him. Oh, have you seen her before? You pop in and out sometimes, so I wasn't sure if you'd been here recently or not. Ooh, a speckled sesame pod. In a castle? Who'd have thought? Wow, for this... being like a castle, there's really not many rooms, huh? Okay. Nope, I haven't seen him! Okay. Will do. When are we doing couple streams? I don't know. When she comes to visit me.
Tenderville, eh? In the north of here, through the Mislay Woods. Mislay Woods. I get it. Snows a lot. Phil Photon, what's up? Welcome. The game is good. It's definitely got a sad tone to it, but it feels a lot like Chrono Trigger, if you're a fan of that. Story's pretty good so far. I'm engaged, for sure. Ooh, another King Onion. Hell yeah, the true King of the North. All bow to King Onion. But yeah, I'm calling this $40 well spent so far. Do tell you about the story? Okay. Oh, what is this little guy? He's dead, whatever he is. So, hang on, sorry, I can't multitask. I'm useless. Jesus. Okay, so story. So the main dude here with the red ponytail, that's Endear. The girl on the far right, Setsuna, who we've renamed Dorolf, because we're childish. She's something called the Sacrifice, and every 10 years they choose like an 18-year-old to sacrifice to like this demon thing that keeps the monsters in the area at bay. So Endear's a mercenary. He gets hired to kill Setsuna. When he gets there, it doesn't go according to plan. But now she's on a pilgrimage to sacrifice herself anyways, so we're escorting her to her sacrificial altar, or whatever it is. Sexiest so far? That's tough. Connor thinks the girl I'm not using is waifu material. I'm more partial to Setsuna, aka Dorolf. I know you're more into the male flavor. I don't know. That's who you're dealing with right there. You got one dude wearing a mask, one dude missing an eye, so. So the sacrifice has to take place at a specific location, otherwise it doesn't count. So our job was to kill her. That didn't go according to plan, so we're just gonna go ahead and escort her to her killing location. Ooh, momentum kills. I'm actually only gonna play for another 10-15 minutes or so though, guys, just cause I don't wanna stay up too late tonight. I gotta work tomorrow. And I stayed up too late last night as it was. Ooh, new party member? Aterna, that's her name. That's the one Connor likes. What's this little boy doing? Flip stable, yeah. Yeah, I don't know. I mean it's a pretty JRPG story for sure. Also, this guy was like an assassin, and they're like, yeah, you can just escort me, that'll be fine. I don't know, man, I didn't write it. I like it, though. You're welcome, smart-looking boy. Ooh. That's Kier. Whoops. Anyone want his name to be different? We could change it up.
I will open the floor to a name change. Mainly for you, Phantom, because it's just you and Connor left. What is that? Oh. Hurry. Clock's ticking. Alright, that's fine. First playthrough, we'll leave the names the same so I know who the fuck is who. I'm glad I chose before I saw that. Sorry. Yeah, I'm a nice guy. Old man stick in the mud. What's happened to Akir? Wait. He's not even a real party member. Don't tell me he joined my party if I can't use him. We choose Dorlf. There's reasoning behind it. In Goombi's playthrough of Chrono Trigger, she named Marl Dorlf based on one of her viewers' recommendations. So we decided to keep the tradition alive. Also, I am Dorlf is pretty fucking funny. Could you not hit me with fireballs? That'd be nice. Shabooty, indeed. Ooh, a yellow top carrot. How lovely. Locked? Fuck. What? You fucker. Wow, it didn't do a lot of damage at all. Can we not do that? There we go. Wow, we got a lot of items from that shit. Fuck am I? I've been here. One sec. So I came this way instead of going that way. There was somewhere else. I went up there, so I need to go this way, right? Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Oh, here it is.
Yarzo.
Pole Star Onion.
We don't want to go that way. That's the exit. Don't want to go that way just yet. Ah, yes. Treasure. Get fucking murdered, bro. Ooh, damn. The marksmanship. The eagle eye. Spider silk. ATB bonus and support bonus. Give that to him, I guess. I am beating on bunnies, I'm sorry. It's making me. It's not my choice. They attack me. They're mean. We're going Niceville or whatever. Yeah, Tenderville. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and save up here, guys, and call it a night. Gotta get my ass to bed and go to work. But I'll be back tomorrow. I'll probably stream this every night this week. Or mostly every night this week. I'll post like a message if I'm not going to. But thanks for hanging out, guys. You know I love you. How do I get out of this game though? Let's see. There we go. Alright, guys. I will see you next time.